investigation underway at Beverly Vista Middle School after students reportedly created and shared nude AI images of other students. In a message sent to parents, the superintendent says staff was alerted about the photos on Wednesday. Beverly Hills Unified says the faces of students were added onto nude bodies using AI. The school district is working with Beverly Hills Police and says those responsible will face disciplinary actions.